We need to get inside the beacon. Let's find a way in.